Drum majors are Sandy Pollock and Paul Perez. They'll be performing several selections from the opera Carmen.
It's very important that you know the story of Carmen. Carmen takes place in Seville, Spain in the 1820s, and Carmen is a gypsy girl who catches the eye of Corporal Don Jose and proceeds to capture his heart. But in a short while, though, she tires of his affection and is drawn to the gallant bullfighter Escamillo. Don Jose, upset with Carmen's attraction to Escamillo, vows revenge. He begs Carmen to return to him, but she refuses. In a fit of jealous rage, Don Jose stabs Carmen and she dies in his arms, and you're going to see all of that acted out in this show. This band just brought the entire crowd up out of their seats. What a sound. Watch. Listen to the crowd.
Spectacular performance. Edinburgh also one of the largest in 5A, 205 members. Seems like more, and they have such a spectacular presence on the field.
Such a beautiful band. Look at the red, white, and blue. It's kind of hard to beat those colors anytime, isn't it?
There they are marching down the field, one of the few bands that takes advantage of the space given on the field.
Look at the costuming on the flag corps in keeping with the opera Carmen from Spain. There's the gypsy, Carmen.
Beautiful costume she has.
And there's Don Jose.
But soloist is Albert Sines.
Playing the part of Don Jose.
And there they go, forceful. Down the field.
Immediately into their percussion feature, the transitions are just magnificent. No dead time whatsoever. Percussion section is under the leadership of Mr. Carlos Arredondo.
That's a familiar name for you.
Mr. Arredondo was an ex-student of mine when I was an assistant at Edinburgh High School many years ago. There is just some tremendous playing going on the field. So help me, I believe there is going to be cracks left in the stadium after their performance. The sound is just huge.
Spectacular. spectacular response from the audience. They love it.
Many of them on their feet. Enter the bullfighter Escamillo. This is in the person of baritone soloist Robert Huerta.
There's Don Jose begging for Carmen's return. Spectacular performance. The finale of Carmen.
Band comes right at the press box again with that huge, gorgeous sound.
The audience is, this band has the audience so excited. And there's Carmen.
She's just been stabbed.
Wonderful performance by these high school students.
The band is now making their final push and their recap of the theme from Carmen. What a tremendous job. That's what it's about. Look at the crowd. That tells the story. If anybody has anything to think about that type of performance, just look at the people watching it.